How's it going, everyone? And welcome back to the channel, Dan versus Food. So this episode is going to be a hot pot episode. It's dawned on me that I've been here for a month and I haven't even tried Taiwanese Mala Hotpot yet. We are at the restaurant chain called Mala Hotpot, and it's a buffet style dinner. So we're gonna have literally unlimited meats, seafoods, everything, okay? Okay, let's head up.
Oh my word, okay. Now that excites me.
Oh, those cuts of beef.
Oh my word.
Hey, what can I say?
I don't know what to say. Sauces. Oh, chilli.
Drinks are included. They even have Milo, a coffee station, loads of teas, more coffees, champagne sour, lychee, lactic sour, apple sour, Heineken, Taiwan beer, Cokes and Sprites, and something else on the bottom there. We can have free white wine and free red wine. Let's walk this side. Oh, this actual Haagen dazs ice cream is included in this. That's insane, because Haagen dazs is really expensive here.
Frontier soup, just two soup.
Which is your most spicy soup?
This one.
Yeah, okay, I'll get that. Does that have the spicy Szechuan peppercorn?
A little.
Can I have lots?
Oh, yeah.
Lots of. I'm literally a sucker for Szechuan peppercorns. I love the numbness in them.
Is that spicy?
A little. Very spicy.
Very spicy.
Very, like, times 10 spicy.
The soup is a normal spicy, and yeah, if you want to, a very spicy, or okay, more spicy, you can go to the source and yeah, add this.
Okay. Thank you. Well, okay, I'll go for Shaoxing wine.
Okay.
Shaoxing wine.
This one.
Yes.
Okay.
That's correct.
You want a more spicy, you can add this sauce.
It looks like there's about 1,000 different ingredients in there.
I know, it's gonna be awesome.
Oh my god, look at that! Chicken! Oh, thank you. Oh my, what is going on? Is there room on the table? Yeah, there is. There's always room. Is that everything?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Oh my word.
Check this out. I'm in genuine, like, kind of shock about what's just been put in front of me. I was not expecting this much.
Boneless chuck short rib. SRF Wagyu. What's that one? M6 Wagyu beef.
Chuck eye roll.
I'm not sure what that is. But there's scallops. There's the squid. There are clams. Loads and loads of mushrooms. Cabbage, pumpkin, tomato, sweet corn. Okay. Xie xie.
You're welcome.
Wu hao xi.
Bu
ke xi. Bu ke xi. Okay. Xie xie. Okay, there we go. Don't ask, you don't get. Oh, yes. Oh,
it's cooking time. Where do I start? Okay, closest one to me. Let's get some of this beef in there. Oh. I'm gonna just get it all in, I think.
I don't know why, but Asians just know how to eat. And in England, we haven't got a bloody clue.
Oh, this is so thinly sliced, and look at it, it's been in there for a few seconds. It's gonna take no time at all. Right, it's done. Get it out.
Do you know what? I forgot one thing.
I think in this, the garlic and chili, this needs soy sauce. Spicy. Soy sauce and more chili. Garlic. Oh my word. Well, my eyes are starting to water already a little bit. That's extremely good. What? This with the soy sauce is perfect. Chili, garlic, soy sauce, beef. That is unbelievably delicious, on another level of delicious. Hell yes. Basically like blood tofu. Okay, halfway mark I say. So I've just gone and got myself a champagne sour. Wow. Yeah, perfect. That's like so crazy refreshing after just having so much chili. Bean curd sounds too vegetarian to me. I'm gonna have to meat it up a bit. It's just all the innards of the squid, where most of the flavor is. The scallop is done. When the scallop's not good, they're always good.
Check out the color of these prawns now. They're gonna be like fire chili prawns. Oh wow. I'm just gonna try a bit of this broth because you will not believe how unbelievably rich and delicious this will be with every single one of those flavors, the ingredients that we put into this. It's the best time to try it at the end of the meal. Wow. Oh my god. All that blood, the beef cuts, the seafood, the prawns, the scallops, the lobster, the... I can't even remember everything there, but all of that combined together. Oh. Wow, I've pretty much smashed everything and there's a load of vegetables left there, cabbage and mushrooms. I just can't manage it. I've just peeled the remainder of my prawns. Two nice big prawns there, beef ball, few slices of beef, one little dumpling. So after
I have slowly, very slowly, finished that.
Gonna hit up the Haagen dazs station.
Right, they've got rum and raisin, cookies and cream, raspberry sorbet, macaron, strawberry and raspberry, coffee, strawberry. They have caramel biscuit and cream, vanilla, peanut butter, chocolate caramel brownie, green tea, strawberry cheesecake, mango chocolate, blueberry, macadamia nut brittle, and they have some Mövenpick ones here as well, which are pretty much similar in flavours.
How awesome is this? I'd pay like £20 just to have a Haagen-Dazs buffet alone, let alone the entire hotpot buffet.
I mean, come on. Cookies and cream. I think I'm going to go for one more. I'm going to go for like a fruity one. Oh, strawberry cheesecake sounds good. What on earth? What on earth? This is awesome. Literally. If you're an ice cream lover, this is your absolute utter just paradise. Paradise on earth, right?
Strawberry cheesecake, Haagen-Dazs. I love it.
Couldn't even wait to sit down, could I? This has got to be the only country in the world, anywhere in the world, where you get a Haagen-Dazs buffet.
Where? What? What? What is that? Like, I didn't even think it was a thing.
All right, everyone. I am going to start to end the vlog now. Okay. What a spectacular meal this is. My word. Okay, let's talk about the price of this unlimited buffet of seafood, wagyu beef, vegetables, sides, sauces, drinks, alcoholic drinks, ice cream, and everything else in between. The total price of this buffet is 1,100 Taiwanese dollars. That's just over 30 US dollars, just under 25 pounds. How incredibly reasonable is that price? Like, what on earth? Can you imagine this in like London or New York or Los Angeles? It's gonna be like more than £200 or something like that, like 250 US dollars, something crazy. But here, that's so cheap, literally. So if you really wanted to, yeah, you could just chill for an hour, get kind of full, and then go to the booze station and get pretty damn tipsy, and then just load up on Haagen-Dazs ice cream after as well. Like, for an insanely cheap price. I love you, Mala Hotpot. Okay, I want to say a massive thank you for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed the video today. If you did and you want to watch more, hit the subscribe button and give us some likes and comments and all of that, everybody. Okay, have an awesome week. I've eaten too much sugar. See you soon. Peace out.